If you had to become an inanimate object for a year, what object would you choose to be? A boy number five?
A period pad.
Right.
I think it'd be quite nice to get down and dirty, if you know what I mean.
Oh.
Okay. It'd be very eye-opening, I'm sure, for you.
Man said, well, that's mad. Man said a period pad.
Vulva opening. I would be a period.
Okay.
You be a period.
No, a period pad.
You know what? You're going to learn like loads about women doing that.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, thank you.
Oh, okay.
A bit too much.
Okay.
Wait, what happened? How? How's that happened?
Logo.
How? Is that a period pad? How is that a period pad? Jesus Christ.